pleased to welcome JCL Bioassay to Hoffman Estates and the Prairie Stone Business Park at 2816 Forbes Avenue. Look forward to a long relationship with them.
Three.
Hey! Yay.
My name is Tadayoshi Yasui. Please call me Tad, and I'm taking a first three letter, and that's easier. The Japanese first name is too long. The president, CEO of JCL Bioassay USA Incorporated. Today will be a memorable day for all of us well into our future. Remembered as the first of our sophisticated laboratory facility be opened in the United States. JCL Bioassay is a contract research organization, CRO, and which provides high-end capabilities and sophisticated expertise in microscale analysis to pharmaceutical company for their drug development. Our company originated out of Japan, where we have a plan on trying to provide our best-in-class analytical capability and expertise to countries outside of Japan. We chose the United States to be our first country for taking on the challenge of a global business because the United States is a front line for new drug development in the world. New drugs must improve the condition caused by disease and be safe in patients. To investigate efficacy and safety, a pharmaceutical company conducts numerous studies in animals and humans. Based on the data information from those studies, the drug must be approved by a health authority, FDA, in the United States. To sell drug products in the market and also for post-marketing, which is required following approval. For market authorization, a pharmaceutical company must provide a health authority with huge amount of information data for new drug approval. Pharmacokinetics, pharmacodynamics, the scientific evaluation of a drug behavior in body and how it works in the human body are what constitute invaluable information to optimize efficacy and minimize safety risk in patients. For this scientific evaluation, accurate and dependable data of microscale analysis results in biological sample is required. JCL Bioassay is the best company to provide such data to pharmaceutical companies. Pharmacokinetics, pharmacodynamics are just part of a new drug application dossier. However, they form a critical base of information for cross evaluation with pharmacology, toxicology, and the drug formulation. In addition, for drug use by patients and the physicians, it supplies the essential content for labeling information. Developing a new drug requires large risk for a pharmaceutical company. It is said that the drug development success rate is less than 1% and from compounds, and take longer than 10 years of basic research, with development cost that usually exceeds several hundred million US dollars. In particular, the biggest risk is in drug development is timeline control. Therefore, speedy analytical work at the CRO is anticipated by pharmaceutical companies. In most of cases, there is a dilemma in balancing assay quality and squeezing a time. JCL Bioassay has a good solution to this dilemma through utilizing its long time experience and the diligence of its researchers.
My name is Stefan Kanye, and I'm the Chief of Staff for the Illinois Department of Commerce and Economic Opportunity. On behalf of Governor Pat Quinn and DCO's Director Warren Ribley, I would like to officially welcome this world-class company to Illinois. It was just this past November when Governor Pat Quinn sent a letter to Mr. Momoyama in which he stated, and I quote, "We are very pleased that JCL Bioassay USA chose Illinois for this very important investment, and we look forward to being your partner in Illinois, or as Illinois continues to develop this diverse economy. Partnerships such as these are important to our economy, as well as success of companies like the one here today.
I want to emphasize how very important you are to Illinois and how much we appreciate you being here. Work of the mayor and the trustees is intricate to this kind of important investment in the state, and we're looking forward to working with you. On behalf of the governor and Director Ribley, we're truly honored to be here today as part of the grand opening of your new laboratory, your first facility in the United States. And we welcome JCL to the growing community of international life sciences companies who have chosen Illinois as the launching pad for their North American business operations. This partnership, which includes Illinois' largest medium and small companies, includes our major research universities and many units of government, both state and local, have twice brought the world of biotechnology here in 2006 for Bio 2006, and most recently for 2010 Bio, where we actually had in attendance over 15,000 life science industry leaders from 60 countries and 49 states. That partnership has also facilitated the growth of the Illinois Biotechnology Industry Organization, iBio, as a voice of the interest of this important sector. And it's concerned itself with the development of the pipeline of workers that will fuel the growth of this high-skill, high-wage technology sector through the creation of the iBio Institute and support of many, many education initiatives, including a number of high school initiatives, trying to get more people, more young people aware of this important industry and what it really means to them and how it can be a wonderful career. Thank you so much for choosing Illinois as a place to do business.
On behalf of the people of Hoffman Estates, it's my great pleasure to welcome JLC BioSci USA, Inc. to the village of Hoffman Estates. We're very pleased to have you in our community. We're very honored that you chose Hoffman Estates out of all the great communities in Illinois and throughout our great country. We look forward to partnering with you for many years, and as you grow this facility, and it is a beautiful facility, I might add. I am here on official business from the Village of Hoffman Estates, so also, Village of Hoffman Estates Office of the Mayor Proclamation. Whereas JCL BioSci USA, Inc. is a bioanalytical contract research organization providing micro-scale analytical services to the pharmaceutical industry to support new drug development from preclinical to new drug approval. Whereas JCL BioSci provides data that is crucial not only for new drug application, but also in drug information that goes to patients and physicians. Whereas JCL BioSci Corporation, based in Japan, chose the Village of Hoffman Estates to be their first location for overseas operation because of the village's close proximity to I-90 and O'Hare allows their clients easy access to JCL BioSci USA, Inc.'s site, the ambience of the Prairie Stone Business Park site, and the livability of the Village of Hoffman Estates. Whereas JCL BioSci USA, Inc. currently employs 17 people and expects to employ up to 55 people in the Hoffman Estates facility. Whereas JCL BioSci provides the leading bioanalytical services in Japan, and their vision statement is to become the top bioanalytical laboratory in the world. Whereas the Village of Hoffman Estates is happy to welcome JCL BioSci USA, Inc. as the newest business helping our community to continue growing to greatness. Be therefore resolved that I, William D. McLeod, acting under and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Constitution of the State of Illinois and the laws of this Village of Hoffman Estates, hereby proclaim Friday, May 21st, 2010, as JCL BioSci USA, Inc. Day in the Village of Hoffman Estates.
I present to you the key of the Village of Hoffman Estates.